In this video, I'm going to show you how to create your own sticker from photos in your Samsung Galaxy device. First of all, open your gallery and open the photo you want to use as custom sticker. Now tap on edit. Here, select sticker. Select stickers. Now, tap on gallery, tap on this plus icon, and now again select the image. And here we have to draw around the area. So I'm selecting a select manually, and I'm simply selecting this bird, just like so. Once selected, I'm tapping on next. And here, if you want to add a background color, you can go ahead and select a color and tap on done. And here, tap on save. And you have successfully created your custom stickers using your photo. Now, to use the sticker, you can go ahead and open any app. And I'm creating a dummy conversation here. Now, tapping on this emoji icon from keyboard. Selecting here stickers, and here you can see the custom stickers that I just created. That's how you can actually do it. Thanks for watching.